see a red and amber light on each corner that has flash, and then wait till you get a readout on the screen. You'll see a four component readout. There you go. Now you go ahead and turn